Aloha. Happy day. All right, so I'm reaching out, trying to invite people to join a group cleanse. I'm starting my cleanse tomorrow for others that are doing different cleanses and activities. But I'm finding it challenging to individually invite all of you that I care so much about and want to support in your wellness. So I gotta put out these videos, and then if you watch them and you're interested in making a change in your life, learning more about your body's nutrition, detoxing, cleansing, or fasting, let me know. Join Joy of Yoga Team Transformation, and we can learn from each other and grow together and create the change that we want in our lives. As a yoga teacher, I'm seeing with my friends and family there is a willingness to learn, but sometimes the energy isn't there. If you haven't taken the time to adjust your diet and your nutrition, get out the poisons, and get in the vital nutrients you need, it's gonna make it hard to think clear and have the energy to do the exercises, the energy to dance, the energy to go do the community service. So, I feel the place for us all to begin is within and what we put in our bodies. So, come on, if you're ready. Doesn't have to be a whole month commitment or a life commitment, although it is. But start off with your first one-day water fast, or your first juice fast, or your first liquid fast, just doing soups. It doesn't have to be anything extreme, or just go organic for a month and see if any of the headaches or stomach aches or fatigue go away. Maybe you are reacting to the processed foods and the preservatives and the food colorings and all the crap that is in all the crap that you buy. Yeah, try it out. Come on, join the team. And then I'm also putting together a team of people that want to live and build a community. People that want to start a new business that promotes health for the others and wellness and this cleanse. So I got lots going on. I'm trying to pull my team together. Or no, I'm not trying. I am pulling a team together. If you want to be on the team with me and move forward with this new life that we want to live, where we're living healthy, happy, holy lives, we're physically abundant, financially abundant. All of the abundance. We're doing it. I'm doing it. I'm here in Maui. I'm cleaning. I'm meditating. I'm visioning. And all of my dreams include all of you. So, let's do this. Let me know. Start with a cleanse. Let me see you take action. Join me and others for this wellness transformation month. And let's kick ass this year and do all the great things we want to do. And by the end of this year, we'll be putting trees in the ground, singing, dancing around the fire, doing all the good things. Making money, making love, making life happen. Aloha.